You and Emotion 98.3 together.
Lionel Makepeace here on Emotion, imagining a better world, a world where men and women understand each other perfectly, where the only reason to quarrel is to make up, and where broken hearts can always be mended, even mine.
Rosanna, Rosanna, never thought that girl I like you could ever care for me. Rosanna, through the window on the other side. Rosanna, Rosanna, I didn't know that a girl like you could make me feel so sad. Rosanna, she's gone, and I have to say, meet you all the way, meet you all the way, Rosanna, yeah, meet you all the way, meet you all the way. Yeah.
makes the world go round. It really does. Nudie pictures do too. My cousin's a physicist, and he says it's centrifugal gravitational pull, but he sleeps with prostitutes. I did once, but we fell in love until she broke my heart. I'm in a confessional mood. Tell that someone you love them. Tell them I love them. Ask them to love me. Let's take a break. Stay emotional. Stay hormonal.
The soundtrack for breakups, therapy, or just quietly weeping in a corner. Emotion 98.3.
My name is Sam Hall. I worked at American Motors for 22 years. Now, I'm a jobless divorcee.
My daddy's name is David Adams. He got laid off from American Motors. Then he got drunk and killed mommy.
Staying free is about more than going into record debt, making weapons that could liquidize the world, or financing the overthrow of Central American countries. It's about the little things you can do every day to help. But these days, there's a new menace.
Hello, lazy Americans. Your American cars are terrible. Soon, all Americans buy Japanese cars. You want food stamps now.
This month, celebrate American diplomacy and take a mallet to a Maibatsu. Stay free. Buy American goods. Brought to you by the Buy American Coalition.
Thank you.
Let's all reach into our pockets where we keep it. Whip it out, hold it in our hand, and look at it in disgust. I'm talking about the Emotion Frequent Crier card. Get it punched at any family planning clinic or ammunition. Guns and crying, they go together. Right now, to prove how much our sales team thinks of keeping our listeners, here's Fernando at Doggy Style Pets.
Thanks, Lionel. You really are sounding like the estrogen is taking over. I am Fernando Martinez. Right now, I broadcast live from Doggy Style Pet Store. When I get emotional, I get a puppy, Lionel. And when I feel better, I say, Fernando, you don't need a puppy anymore. You need a woman with big hips that bear that child that will someday rise up against you and fight you to the death. So I throw the puppy away and take the wench by the hair.
Fernando, what the hell are you talking about?
I am talking about the jungle, Lionel, about being the king of the jungle, like a kitten that is half off when you stop at the doggy style pet store downtown. Maybe you need to move some jail. A puppy is perfect. Or maybe you are slow, like your mom was exposed to DDT, and you like a pet turtle. They have lots of turtles here. Fernando likes guinea pigs, but I date an Italian girl, and she don't like it. And plus, they don't taste like real pig. My mouth is all furry. It's like the 60s all over again. The women, they aren't so hairy. They don't believe in shaving. Come see us here. Fernando will find you something to cuddle with. I guarantee it. Let's play a powerful track.
That is my line.
You must understand the touch of your hand makes my pulse react. That it's only the thrill of boy meeting girl opposites attract. It's physical, only logical. You must try to ignore that it means more than. Close to me. If I tend to look dazed, I read it someplace. I've got cause to be. There's a name for it. There's a phrase that fits. But whatever the reason, you do it for me.
songs of empowerment and trying to forget your drunk uncle's breath in your face.
Come here, little cutie.
Emotion is your station.
Lionel Makepeace taking you through the morning, all night, with the only music that stirs a fire in your soul. You see, you want a woman who is a tiger, one that you lay eyes on her and wow, you finish in your pants. Women only want to be with the strongest. Show your number one and sing her this. Every time I hear that song, I cry and I laugh and I hold myself tight and remember the first time. I was 13 in a jacuzzi. It was kind of embarrassing, but I don't think anyone noticed. Let's take a quick break.
How long has it been since you've gone at top speed in a powerboat with two blondes in bikinis? Well, that's too long. Hi, I'm Jeremy Robaugh with some important information about masculinity and you. In today's times, with women working in the office and men wearing pastels, pinks, and eyeshadow, it's vital you reaffirm your masculinity at every opportunity. Are you wasting away in an office, going bald, and entertaining yourself by dropping pencils so your fat secretary bends over? You could be in the money, living an adventure. Take on the hottest, most prestigious profession of today, international trade. It's a man's occupation, it's a career, and it's an opportunity, all at once. All you need to do is lease one of our high-speed boats. No money down, no credit check, and you'll be hauling glamorous international cargo in no time. And you don't have to go very far, only about 6 miles offshore, to collect our special cargo and bring it back. It's as easy as 1, 2, 3, all at high speed, like a man. Hey, if you love the ocean, partying, and genuine capitalism, the import-export business is for you. If you're ready to step into the future of masculinity, come see me, Jeremy Robarb, at Robarts Import-Export in Viceport.
Thank you.
thought was more powerful than any chemical that could course through your veins. A mark on your soul. And speaking of souls, our very own Fernando is broadcasting live at Cinderbeast Tattoo in Vice Point. Fernando?
That's right, Lionel. I am here at Cinderbeast Tattoos. There are things that last forever, like a papal degree or the time you play on the railroad tracks with your slow brother and he doesn't get out of the way in time. And you realize this is, how'd you say, a metaphor for the first sexual experience. Do you like roses or barbed wire? Or maybe do you love someone so much you want their name on your ass for all eternity? Or do you want a tattoo of a mermaid and a gorilla? Are a man slaying a dragon with his penis. These guys take good care of you. They use clean needles, they change them every week. They train for a very long time, like 3 days. And some of them have been in the joint, so you know they have experience. For skulls on fire or Egyptian symbols of fertility, come to Cinderbeast Tattoos. This is Fernando Martinez for Emotion. Written on the heart, tattooed on the loins.
I love that guy. He's like a spiritual force. Let's get emotional. Let's take some roofies. Here's some more heart-wrenching power ballads.
And for love's sake, each mistake, oh, you forgave. And soon both of us learned to trust, not run away.
It was no time to play.
We build it up,
and build it up,
and build it up,
and now it's solid. Solid as a rock. That's what this love is.
That's what we've got. Oh.
Solid. Solid as a rock.
Somehow we managed, we had to stick together. You didn't bat an eye when I made you cry. We knew down the line we would make it better.
Build it up
and build it up
and build it up.
but it is all heart here on Emotion.
If you cry best when you've got the top down and you're driving towards the sunset, Emotion is your station.
Feeling down deep in my soul that I just can't lose. Guess I'm on my way. Needed a friend, and the way I feel now, I guess I'll be with you till the end. Guess I'm on my way. Mighty glad you stayed. Stuck on you, been a fool too long. I guess it's time for me to come on home. Guess I'm on my way. So hard to see that a woman like you could wait around for a man like me. Guess I'm on my way. Mighty glad you stayed. Down deep in my soul that I just can't lose. Guess I'm on my way. Needed a friend, and the way I feel now, I guess I'll be with you till the end. Guess I'm on my way. I'm mighty glad you stayed.
Apart from maybe the spleen or the appendix, but I'm digressing. I'm dreaming. I'm imagining someone special. A power ballad, an open top car, and a dream. A dream of dreams.
Never happens to me.
Keep it locked on the heart, the appendix, and the spleen. This is Emotion.
If you want music that's so powerful, you'll laugh through the tears and cry behind the laughter, then Emotion is your station.
Chris Van Angel is a flyboy hot dog helicopter pilot who flew missions in Nam and can't get enough of the ladies.
I'm kind of a sassy prick.
Bonnie Knight is a recovering alcoholic ninja who will sleep her way to the truth.
Who do I have to blow in this place to get some information?
When they're not fighting their personal demons, they're fighting crime. They're private detectives. They are Angel and the Knight. Tuesday nights at 7, don't miss Angel and the Knight. They live together on a speedboat and have a special helicopter that goes underwater.
Now you are going to die, Bonnie Knight, you drunken ninja slut. No one can rescue you now.
We have a special helicopter that goes underwater. You guys are fucked.
hot air balloon chases, fist fights.
Don't make me unzip my pants.
And country music car chases, plus exploding boats. Tuesday nights at 7, don't miss Angel of the Night.
When you get older, your heart dies. So here are some power ballads to carry you through.
Emotion 98.3
is your station.
Let's check in now with our romantic reporter, Fernando Martinez. Fernando, where are you?
Hello, Lionel. This is Fernando Martinez.
We know that already.
Yes, I am Fernando Martinez. I am bringing people together. Just minutes ago, I brought Bob, a bored married accountant and a father of three, together with Nightshade, a wonderful lady. As we speak, they are discovering passion at a discount rate.
Fernando,
You're an animal.
I am an animal, Lionel. A leopard who cannot change his spots. A tiger, a dragon, a horny bull scratching his back on the barbed wire looking out for the farmer's wife. I broadcast live, Lionel. I am Fernando Martinez, and I am alive with emotion.
Power ballads, montages, divorce. Standing at the brink of existence again. Emotion is your station.
Take it just a little deeper.
Thank you for coming home. Sorry that the chairs are all warm. I left them here, I could have sworn. These are my salad days, slowly being eternal. Just another play for today.
Oh, but I'm proud of you, but I'm proud of you. Nothing left to make me feel small. Luck has left me standing so tall. Go home, always believe in your soul. Indestructible. Always believe it, 'cause you are gold.
your partner's in crime. It's only 2 years ago, the man with the suit and the face, he knew that he was there on the case. Now he's in love with you, he's in love with you. My love is like a high prison wall, and you could leave me standing so tall. Go, go, always believe in your soul. You've got the power to know you're indestructible. Always believe in, 'cause you are gold.
Into the music, into our
you belong on Emotion 98.3.
Now for something with a little style to keep you thinking about that special someone. This is Emotion.
Lady, I'm your knight in shining armor, and I love you. You have made me what I am, and I am yours. My love, there's so many ways I want to say I love you. Let me hold you in my arms forevermore. You have gone and made me such a fool. I'm so lost in your love. We belong together. Won't you believe in my song? Lady, for so many years I thought I'd never find you. You have come into my life and made me whole. Forever, let me wake to see you each and every morning. Let me hear you whisper softly in my ear. In my eyes, I see no
Kids, a chip off the old block.
I like shaving. Can I shave, Mom?
Aw, Bobby wants to be just like his dad.
Mom, can I use deodorant?
Please?
Mom, can I scratch my balls?
Not yet, Bobcat. But there is something you can do right away. Smoke! Redwood Jr.
Yeah!
I knew he wasn't ready for the full pleasure of a Redwood cigarette.
That's why Redwood Jr. candy cigarettes are your best bet. Plus,
he feels like a man.
And he'll get so fat, he'll want to smoke.
Cool! I love smoking!
And you know what's even better? Redwood Jr. contains real Redwood reward scheme points. That means while Bobby is picking up the habit of a lifetime, he's also helping me get great prizes. Now, my dream of the Redwood multi-gym may finally become a reality.
Redwood Jr. Redwood Jr. tastes the best. Candy cigarettes are a test. Teach him to smoke as soon as you can. How about a Redwood Jr., little man?
Thank you.
I think my life is just one long training montage. I'm going to win. We can all finish first. This is a land of hope.
A station that's as moody and melodramatic as you are, you weepy bitch. Emotion.
Therapy really works. I used to hate myself for what happened. Now I merely hate myself. That's progress. I've worked my way through three whole words. I wish I was in a rainstorm reading a letter and a song was on the radio. What's up with our roving reporter, Fernando Martinez, out there in the field, discovering love firsthand. Fernando, where are you?
In the massage parlor, Lionel, is fantastic. Boy, I mean, these girls really know how to relax you.
Fernando, baby. Please, this is a family show.
Where do you think babies come from, Lionel? Not from therapy, buddy, or the stork. but from the power and the passion of a load of baby oil and a woman to relax you. You see, we waste so much of our love when you make an abstract painting on her face or a map of the Falkland Islands on your stomach on a lonely night. But this is business class, baby. This is 1984. It is beautiful. Passion can be released. Boy, do I know that. All the ethnicities, Asians, the Swedes, the little Mexican girl. It is beautiful. Really incredible. Hey, baby, I think I'm getting a little stressed again.
That was our roving reporter, Fernando Martinez. What a joker. Just broadcasting from a mall and pretending to be getting an erotic massage. As if. I mean, I think we all know love comes from the heart, and passion is a spiritual connection between two beautiful people, not a cheap hand job in a seedy massage parlor. I never have, I never will. I'd rather dream of someone special. Let's take it from the top.
Whatever cruising means to you, here's music to cruise to.